What you want now?
Did you burn her?
Yes, that's what the only thing I was worried about.
That was the cutest thing you've ever done.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, bro, Zach, whatever you want to call me, and today.
That was beautiful.
I know.
All right.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Now, today is an amazing day because I'm here with the lovely, amazing, beautiful, terrific. Smells good, amazing. I'm here with amazing.
I'm Danny.
Okay, yep, that's Danny.
And today, y'all, since we know our thing and we're dating relationship-wise,
yeah. We
decided that we're gonna do yoga.
Hey, my eyebrow on your chin.
Your eyebrow's on my chin?
I don't know if it's my eyebrow or it's dirty, but...
It's from your eyebrow!
So basically, the yoga challenge is we googled couple yoga challenges, not challenges, poses.
Poses, yeah.
You do,
good, yeah.
And mm-hmm. You do them and try not to fail.
Do you try not to? Which, knowing us, we probably will.
Someone's
falling
fine.
Out the window. Someone's dying, for sure.
So yeah, we're gonna be doing that. If you guys do enjoy this video at any point, give it a big thumbs up, you know what I'm saying? Thumbs up, why not? You don't have a reason not to. Don't tell me you do, because you don't.
First pose is right here. Oh, God, here we go. You ready for this?
My feet have to go on your head.
Oh, no, don't put
your dirty feet on my head. My feet are dirty?
They're not, I was playing, babe. Yes! Go! Come on!
Please. Put your head up!
My head is up! Your feet stink, though. Oh, my God.
Are you sweating?
No. I'm not sweating.
Oh, my God.
Come on, there you go. Sorry.
We don't feel like moving the camera back up, so we're just gonna keep it here. But the next pose is right here.
Well, you look like a little deformed gummy worm in my opinion, so I think I'm good.
I can't reach.
Yes, you can.
Bend down and then go up.
Babe, oh my God. Alright, I think we got close enough on the last one. We did it.
Can you do the egg?
Yeah.
Hold the egg on. It's so cute.
You're cute.
Alright, so this next one's like really easy, but she thinks it's the cutest thing in the world. So
I
we're
love
gonna
it.
Do
it's
it.
Like a little egg. Ooh. Yeah. I'm a man too.
I got balls of steel.
Same here, bud.
Oh, hell no!
Really?
Takes balance and time and patience. This is wrong.
This is not wrong. Did you do it?
I don't. Can you? You have to look that way so you can see if it looks right.
Okay, go ahead. Go in. There you go.
I
did it. I think you did it.
All right. So the next pose. This one's a little scary. I've already done this one with Nick.
You're the girl. There ain't no way I'm doing all that. I'm not looking like an exorcist. Pull me up.
Wait.
Sorry,
I don't think you're flexible enough.
What? I'm a snail, I don't move much. All right, come on.
Okay.
Go!
Wait!
Go! Go! Are we doing it?
Did we do it?
I think we did it. Sorry.
I told you not to go.
Sorry, I got really worried. Next pose, 3, 2, 1, to the 1, to the 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1,
You actually look like you're from the Poltergeist or something.
No, I'm for sure getting possessed.
Yeah,
no, for sure. Something, okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Jesus, Lord have mercy on my soul. Woo!
Wait, your butt is not in the right place. Your butt is not.
No. The picture, his butt is not.
Yes. Butt touch. It's butt touching.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
All right, that was amazing. You did that. Yay. Next pose is above her head.
YOLO.
Come on, man.
Did I do it? Wait.
Yeah. Wait, hold on. I have to fart.
No. Stop pushing it. Don't push it out.
Did you feel it?
Yeah.
It vibrated on your toes.
Why do you push parts out?
Because sometimes they really be struggling to come out, so like I really gotta sit there and be like,
you're gonna like rip it.
I made up a pose and I really wanna share it with you guys. I call it the flying pig. I hope you enjoy.
Okay, yeah.
The flying pig. You trying to say I'm a pig?
Yo, no, that's not how it is, bro.
If I fall, that's a lot of money you owe me. That's my neck, that's my head, that's my eye.
Move this way.
My hospital bill is going to be looking crazy after this.
Paul, if you fall, just go in a somersault.
A somersault? What the freak is that?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god.
Alright guys, that's in this YouTube video. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. I'm gonna put her channel down below, so make sure you subscribe to my girl.
Hi.
Hey. Hey. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Lots of videos and content coming. You guys are dope. Check out my social media links. Check out her social media links. Everything's in the description. That's Let's kiss the camera to go for bye. Goodbyes.
My little dragon breath was all up on it.
If you feel it.